In this video, I will show you how to use the chroma key function in the InShot application and get such interesting effects. In fact, this is an overlay of one video on another. And in the second part of the video, I will show you where you can get videos like this on a green background. They are also called footage. So let's get started. Open the InShot application, select the Video tab, click New, and select our first video, which will be the background. The first thing we can do is remove the InShot watermark. To do this, I just click on it, watch an ad, and it goes away. Free remove. So, we removed the watermark. Now we click on the PIP tab, go to the gallery again, select our video with a green background. Here we look at the time scale where we want to set it, at the beginning or somewhere in the middle. I will have it first. Next, we move it, place it in the place where we want it to be. We can expand it, increase it, set it the way we need. Now in the menu, we look for the chroma key tab. Here she is. We have such a pipette in a circle, we move it over the background and the background, as you see, has disappeared. But that is not all. There is a green outline around our cat. And to remove it, we will use the sliders that are located here below. The first one is called Strength. In fact, it is Intensity. It needs to be moved. Usually it is enough to move it by 70%, but in some cases up to 100%. But in our case, 100% of what we don't need is removed. That's 70% enough. There is also a Shadow slider, but it practically does not change anything in our case. We agree and look at the result. If everything suits us, we agree. And save the video to our phone. So, where can you get these videos with a green background? One of my favorite sites is called Pixabay. Here you can download photos and videos for free, both for personal and commercial use, which are not protected by copyright. In this case, we need a video, so in the Search tab we select and enter the keyword green screen. Click Search and there are a lot of interesting footage here. For example, rain, buttons to subscribe to the channel, various figures, flying objects. Well, in general, you can take a walk here and find suitable footage. There are many such sites. I'll leave some links below this video. Another way to search for footage is YouTube itself. Here we also click either green screen or chroma key in the search, and we are given many results. We are offered such videos with a green background and interesting effects. There are even entire channels that offer a lot of such footage. I'll also leave a couple of links under this video. Well, friends, I will conclude with this video. If it was useful, like, write comments, watch other videos on my channel, and see you again.